Good morning, guys. Welcome to Eagles Canyon Raceway outside of Dallas, Texas, or Denton, Texas, if you want to be more specific. This is a last-minute addition to our hilarious shoot we've got going on down here of oddball cars. We've already done a Lotus Esprit with upgrades, a huge power MR2, a turbocharged 348. I mean, it's been weird as hell, and it just gets weirder. This is an 86, Toyota AE86. Started out stock, as they all do, as a sad little NA automatic. I don't know if it was automatic or not, but it is now a full-on drift car, and I say that hesitantly because I don't want to set up an expectation where I go out and look like Vaughn Gittin Jr. in this thing, but it has a Honda S2000 engine and gearbox. It has the differential out of an old Celica Supra from 79, I think. It has a hydraulic handbrake and a roll cage. It revs to 9,000 RPM, and it has 60 degrees of steering angle. Now, I'm told that it doesn't like high-speed straightaways, so have fun in the corners, take it easy in the straights. Juan is the owner. 86 Jovi is his Instagram. His nickname is Juan Jovi, or Juan Bon Jovi. The dude seems cool as hell, and this is super exciting, but we're gonna feel it out. It's got mismatched tires, it's got some sticky tires in the front and some not so sticky tires in the back.
It really wanders.
high speed, but stay in gear, buddy.
Yeah.
over the 15 minutes of this video, I went from totally uncommitted to pretty committed, like here. So, just a beautiful car. Very, very fun. Thank you to Eagle Canyon, Eagles Canyon Raceway. Check out that link in the description. Thank you to Juan Bon Jovi, 86 Jovi on Instagram. Follow him. Super cool. And thank you to all the guys for bringing me out to Eagles Canyon Raceway to shoot these videos. It was an absolute treat.
I'll see you later.